One, two, three, action!
Hot Wheels cars were dropped from high above the Woodbury Gym to see if they can go around this giant homemade loop.
Well, the old record is 9 feet 3 inches, and we've built the track so the track, if we set the record, it'll be 9 feet 9 inches.
It took a few attempts, but the fifth time was a charm. There was even an accountant on hand to document the record-breaking Hot Wheels stunt.
It's officially over. They have, from what I understand, that's a new world record for the Hot Wheel loop.
These fifth graders from Woodbury Elementary in Shaker Heights and their parents constructed the giant loop. They designed it so they could break the Guinness World Record for the largest loop-de-loop.
Be able to tell your children, your grandkids, and everybody pretty much you meet, I was there to witness a world record.
The record attempt is part of a school-wide fundraiser which involves physical challenges plus the giant loop-de-loop to raise money for school programs.
If the students and teachers were able to raise more than $10,000, Woodbury principal Randall Yates says that he would shave off his mustache, a mustache he had for more than 25 years.
The kids raised $12,185 to help out the school with all different types of products and technology and things like that. It was a little weird. They clipped it first, and then he brought out the real razor. It was very sharp, but it was interesting.
In Shaker Heights, Enrique Correa, Fox 8 News.